Also, just into the Action News Jax newsroom, the town of Orange Park has announced that Councilman Ron Raymond died unexpectedly yesterday evening. The flags across town have now been lowered to half staff in Ron Raymond's honor. We, of course, send our sympathies to Mr. Raymond's wife and family.